Last week was our first win in Qatar. I mean, it was kind of new for me, a little nervous, but it was just a great feeling to win in the Middle East here. First time I've been overseas, you know, this far and had a win. So car's been running really consistent. The track is prepped so good every time. You don't have to worry about the track, just worry about the car. And I just can't thank the people in Qatar and the racetrack enough and KH for having us here. It's been great.